not going to believe this. The update has finally come out.